Natural gas daily forecast, March 27th, FXEmpire.com. The natural gas markets, as you can see, fell slightly during the session on Wednesday, but found enough support to basically form a hammer. We still think that this area up here just above is going to cause a lot of problems for the buyers, though, so we're looking for a rally that fails, a negative candle. Alternately, if we break down to a bottom of the hammer, we think we'll more than likely continue much lower down to about 420.